Hi there, can I speak to the next of kin of Michael? Hi, Jenny. Yeah, it's Vicky calling from the hospital. I'm so sorry, it's not good news.
Don't you know I'm no good for you?
Oh,
Lord.
Oh, good.
I'm
not
going to
see her again.
Torn a shirt to stop you bleeding. But nothing ever stops you leaving. Quiet when I'm coming home and I'm on my own. Well, I could lie and say I like it like this.
Thank you for being so incredibly brave and selfless.
You saved my mom's life. You're always there for us when we need you.
Thank you for everything.
We are forever grateful.
We love you!